That is. Yes?
Yes!
You have my blessing.
There is the matter of dowry, however. My family will not expect too much. I'm willing to wait however long.
Oh, dowry? That will not be a problem.
It won't?
No, Lucia, Constance. I have been saving this as a surprise, but I have invested in one of Sibelius's partnerships, and it's due to arrive any day now. When it does, there will be money enough for both of you to marry as soon as you like, and enough for Helen too when her time comes.
Father?
Yes.
But can you bear to part with us all at the same time?
Oh, I have the best daughters. The very best. Yes, I do have the very best.
What about Helen?
Oh, Helen? Oh. Don't have to worry about Helen. When you leave, at least I have her around. Marcus!
That man to marry your daughter.
Felix, what are you doing here?
Quiet, Helen. The men are talking. For one thing, he's a heretic.
A guy picks up one little piece of heresy on his travels.
And he also strikes me as kind of conceited. And no offense, but your daughter is also kind of conceited. So I don't think that would make a very good match at all.
Conceited?
And he's all the way from Sparta. Sparta. He's practically a foreigner.
It's a half a day's walk from here.
Are you telling me you're going to let some conceited foreign heretic marry your daughter? I don't think so.
Felix, I've never seen you like this.
What Helen needs is someone who can let her know that she's pretty about pampering her vanity. And you want her to marry a tailor son? Can you imagine Helen surrounded by all those clothes? You might as well just add coal to the fire.
Helen, but...
Go on!
No. What Helen needs is someone that can help balance her out. Someone who is more interested in her good heart than her good looks.
I think Felix is right, Father.
That's why? Oh. Yeah.
Taylor is the last person I should marry.
That's what I'm saying.
And to be so far away from home would be terrible.
Exactly.
I'd be better off married to a local man.
That's right.
Some humble, God-fearing fisherman, perhaps?
Set.
Oh, wait.
Hey.
going?
Yeah, it's been a strange day for me too.
Oh, Father, you're the best father in the whole world.
Oh, Helen, settle down. Don't get crazy on me now. I've had enough. Grandma for one night. I'm tired. I'm going to bed. You too. Don't wait up too late.
We'll be right behind you. We just have to hang up our stockings for the night.
Here, girls. I'll be watching today. Helen, what are you doing? Your feet smell so bad.
I don't know what you're talking about. My feet smell like
right. If you say so.
Your closet smells like
ha ha.